Imagine being pulled over because you have tattoos and the police tell you, yeah, this is why we pulled you over. Your tattoos. We don't have people like that around here. Here's a video.
I'm just trying to go to Planet Fitness, man.
What?
I'm just trying to go to Planet Fitness.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Dude, what is it? What is Planet
Fitness? I know.
What's your name?
My name is Jason.
Jason?
Yeah.
Jason, do you mind just putting that? Because I don't know what's in your hand right now.
Look, it's my t-shirt and my hat. You probably see me take it off right now.
Okay. Jason, are you on parole or probation?
No, nothing.
No, have you been arrested or anything like that?
I've been arrested before, but it's years ago. It has nothing to do with my life now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where are you living at?
Where am I living? I'm from Phoenix. I'm here as an actor.
An actor?
Yes.
Have you been in anything I would have seen?
I don't know.
No?
I don't know. I've auditioned for many things that I know you've seen, but I sign NDAs and I'm not allowed to talk about these things.
Talk about it?
Yeah.
Okay. Is there anything legal on here or anything
nope.
like that? No, is it okay if we make sure?
There's no reason to search me.
But is it okay if we make sure?
There's no reason to search me.
So you're saying no?
I don't know. Is it against the law to say no? Because I'd rather
it's
you
not
don't.
Against the law.
Now I'm saying no then. There's okay. no. But the whole reason is, what made you, what provoked you to stop me and just question me? I'm just curious.
Okay.
Because right. like I said, I'm starting to feel like I'm being harassed by the Burbank police.
I get it. I'm sorry.
And I'm not doing nothing wrong.
Yeah, no, normally it's not every day that people walk down the street, they got full tattoo sleeves and everything. You know?
So is my tattoos.
It's real.
This officer said, it's not every day someone walks down the street with tattoos. Oh, madam, you know it wasn't the tattoo that set you and your partner off to engage in this way. Let's put his picture up. In Burbank, an actor walking to Planet Fitness was stopped by the police because he had tattoos. The man that they profiled is actor, producer, and musician Lazy Dub. Lazy Dub wanted to make it clear this was not a skit. This was not some type of joke. This was authentic and it happened to him. So at this point, Burbank, you got some questions that need answers. Do your officers know what civil violation is? Do they understand the concept of the Constitution? Probable cause, civil rights. Because what I just saw was a violation to the extreme. AB, as a law student, you saw multiple violations there, I know.
Oh, absolutely. I definitely did. And so the only thing I'm going to say is at this point, just stop talking to the police unless you got an attorney. Because, you know, I mean, that's all we can do at this point because they clearly don't know the law and it's not your job to teach it to them. Leave them alone because this is getting ridiculous.
Just insane. Yeah, so sad that happened to him. Glad he did record it. So now possibly policies can change, education can happen, sensitivities can be noted. All right.